Hey guys, I wanted to create a video to give you an idea of what's coming in a new tool that I'm developing with a partner, Josh Spalding. You may have heard of him before. He's a pretty well-known article marketer, and I've emailed you about some of his products in the past that I like. Well, he sent me an email with an awesome idea for how to analyze keywords for competitiveness in Google. And so I immediately got to work and we started collaborating to build this tool, keywordcanine.com, with our groovy little dog we have there. And what this tool does is it takes keyword analysis and makes it so simple and easy for anyone to do. And it does more than just that. But first, let me demonstrate that aspect of Keyword Canine. Let's say we want to see how competitive used cars in New York City is. All right, just throw that out. It goes through, showing you our cool little animation of the sniffing dog, and gathers a bunch of data on those keywords and the sites that are ranking for them in Google for your country. Now, keep in mind the Keyword Canine doesn't only work for the United States. It's set up to work for any country supported by Google. So whether you're searching Germany or France or any other country that Google supports, it will show you results for all those countries. So you see, that was really quick, and here we are. It shows immediately right here. You can see it has ranked this set of keywords as moderately difficult, 41 out of 100% difficulty. It gives us some information about the keywords. Yes, it's a local search because it's for a specific city. 150 million results, 1.2 million quoted, average page rank of 3.3. Average page links, that is the number of links going into the ranking pages, 2,000. Average site links, that is the number of links going into the entire site, 156,000 per result. And the lowest page links and site links. It also gives you some advertiser data from AdWords, the number of searches locally, meaning in the country, the global number of searches per month, the CPC, and the advertiser competition. So then you can scroll down and see the details for each of the ranking sites. And it also highlights authority sites. So you can see just how many authority sites are in the rankings right now, which makes it gives you a better idea of how difficult it is to rank for the keywords. So let's run another set. This time, let's say we want to search, save something I've searched before. Epson stylus printers. There we go. Let's run that. Again, gathers up the data while you watch the cool little sniffing dog. And a few seconds later, bam, here we go. And again, you've got all this data on the value of these keywords, how difficult they are, the searches, etc., and all the details. And I'm going to be adding even more advanced features such as anchor text analysis in here, but I wanted to show you the tool as it stands now to give you an idea of what's coming because I really want your feedback. I always like to get in advance of releasing any product to know what you think, what you would like to see, what you think should be different, and that sort of thing. So that's the basic competition analysis. Just with a few keywords, you can easily get data and a snapshot of how difficult it's going to be to rank for any set of keywords. But that is not the only thing that Keyword Canine does. Let's say that you don't know how difficult it's going to be to rank for any set of keywords. You don't know what you're looking for. Well, we've got a niche discovery tool. You see, I've developed a database of tens of millions of keywords that Keyword Canine is chomping on right now to find niches that are ripe for the picking. And it's just started yesterday. I just turned that portion of the system on yesterday, last night actually, late last night, and it's already found 416 sets of keywords that have value that are worth looking at. And you can see in a quick snapshot that the green ones are considered easy or very easy. And you can get all the details, the number of results, quoted results, average page rank, average site links, lowest site links, the local traffic, the global traffic, and the cost per click in AdWords right at a glance. And you can see this one's hard, this one's moderate, but there's a lot of easy ones in here. A lot of easy ones with real value with searches and AdWords bids that look healthy for good AdSense income, that kind of thing. But it's better than just that. It's not just a flat list. You can filter that list to get specific keywords that match criteria that you're interested in. Let's say that we want to look for keywords that have a minimum of 1,000 local searches a month and are easy to rank for. Then you can hit that filter, and there you go. We've got green sheet Houston, Buck 19, 2,400 local searches. Looks like it's going to be really easy to rank for. And you can click on it and get the details. This is very easy, 10 out of 100. Very, very easy to rank for. So right away, you could build a site to rank for that and start earning some income off of it. Not that I have any idea what a green sheet is. But if you know what that is or can build a site on that, well then, hey, great. That's wonderful. Here we go. Dual monitor backgrounds that has bids. All kinds of stuff here. Pokemon Natures, 27,000 searches a month at $1.29, and it's easy to rank for. Not a whole lot of competition going on here. So that's serious traffic for an easy set of keywords. Wooden fence, $2 a click, 1,600 local searches, 3,600 global searches. Spring flowers, 14,800 searches at $1.25, and it's considered easy, on the low end of easy too, to rank for. So things like that, very, very simple. But also, let's say you want to sort differently. Let's sort by descending order of the cost per click and see what we've got going on here. Filter. Whoa, look at that. $58.25 a click for Car Donation Michigan. Not a whole lot of searches, but hey, at that kind of price, you know, you're talking about some high conversion value here. Imprint Pen, same thing, $51 a click. Construction Book Express, $15 a click. Premier 4 Laminator, $11 a click. So we're talking about some high value keywords that are really easy to rank for. Look at this, very easy. Very easy to rank for. Almost no competition really going on here. So that can spur some ideas on other things you can search for too. Look at very high values. Label dispenser. 720 local searches, 1,300 global, 971 a click. Very easy to rank for. Not a lot of difficulty there. So the niche discovery tool really helps you to find keywords that you can break into and build sites around. And now I just turned this on last night, and since last night it's already found 416 sets of keywords that are valuable that you might want to target. And you're going to be able to search the last 30 days of the niches that are discovered. So you're talking about thousands and thousands of new niches discovered every month that you're going to be able to filter and search for and see that you can start aiming and targeting your sites to rank for. That it's incredibly powerful. I love this part of the tool, and I think it's going to really help a lot of marketers who are trying to find good keywords to break into, because sometimes you get the mistaken notion that everything's already been ranked for that's worth ranking for, that there aren't any easy keywords left that have value. And you can see from this list that's just not the case. But you have to be able to find them. And for you as an individual to pour through the thousands or millions of keywords and analyze them, even manually typing them into this tool, with as easy as it makes it, to analyze all those keywords would just be so incredibly time consuming. So Keyword Canine is constantly working, the server's pounding away and processing these keywords and analyzing them, so and presenting you with the list of all the good ones. And that's really the power and ease of this tool. But if you do know what you want to look for already, well, hey, there you go. Analyze your keywords. You already have something in mind, analyze it. And the stuff that appears in the niche list is only stuff that Keyword Canine has found from our own database. We do not take any of the keywords that you enter in the analysis form and put them in here. So don't worry, any secret keywords you have found that are fantastic that Keyword Canine has analyzed for you, we're not going to reveal that to anyone else. The only stuff that appears in here is what Keyword Canine finds based on the database that we already have. So you don't have to worry about that. Your privacy is definitely of the utmost importance to us. So that's where we are right now. The one big addition that I expect to get in here in the next week or two is being able to click through and get an anchor text report that'll tell you the anchor text breakdown of all the links that are aimed at these sites. So you can see just how well optimized they are for the keywords in question. But please leave a comment, let me know what you think. I definitely want your feedback, anything you want to see, any changes you'd like to see, any additions you think would be useful. And one other thing I want to tell you, the niches it's finding right now are in the USA market, but Keyword Canine, the server's pounding away again, building a German and a French keyword database. So we will also have the niche discovery tool supporting at least the United States, Germany, and France before it's all over with. So that way you can find niche markets to break into and the foreign language markets that interest you. But definitely let me know if you're involved in other foreign language markets. Let me know if there's enough demand for other markets. I'll see what I can do about getting those put into the system before launch as well. So please post your questions and your thoughts, and I appreciate you taking the time. Thanks.